Welcome back to Fire Emblem, the Binding Blade. My name is Jake, and let's do the desert. We might run into some trouble here. Lots of objectives to get, and hard enemies to kill. I'll do the preps off screen again. So yeah, I've done the preparations and we have Roy with some random stuff to give to a new unit. And I decided that I'll use the... Actually, I just got a better idea. I'll give the angelic robe to Lalu. In case I screw up and something hits her. You can also have a torch just in case. So yeah, Rutger to deal with some dangerous enemies. Probably the boss as well. Lalum to dance. Flyers Shana Tate. We actually... No, we're not. Yeah. I want you to be top of the order. Yeah. There's some staff users, so maybe they won't hit Sol. Where was I? So yeah, flyers. People can't move in the desert as well, infantry units. Mages and flyers can. We won't have any horse units because of that. Yeah, Rutger, I explained. There's a lot of wyverns here. Clients would be able to deal with those. Two thieves to see farther and find some items more easily. And Luke, because he can move quite well in the sand, and can use the air caliper to deal with the wyverns. Fear might have been an option to train her with the reinforcements, but I don't really wanna deal with those. There's some dangerous enemies. With them, Echidna could be nice, but we don't have the spot for now. And that's about it. So let's go. It would be nice to get Z's now. The sandstorm is so powerful that it even blocks the speech bubbles. So yeah, units. Let's talk about that. Worst one. So yeah, Sophia, dark magic user, shaman. Ray had like 12 magic, 9 speed, better HP, better defense, and he's not that good, so Here's Sophia. Her crowds are 60 HP, 55 magic, 40 skill, 30 speed, so... in 10 levels that's 3 speed, and in another 10 that's 3 more. So, by the time she hits level 20, she would have 10 speed. Which wouldn't be enough at the moment. So yeah, there's really no point in using her unless you want. Unless you want to, or you're doing some kind of challenge, or, but she's not useful. Her resistance growth is 55, so she can be your mage tank if you need something like that for some reason. Her aid is only 2, so don't think she can rescue anyone in this game. Yeah. We need to keep her alive for stuff. A guiding ring, and I guess she's also needed for the good ending. Or the guiding chapter, not sure. But yeah. She'll probably get slept at some point and chill out the chapter. Then we have Cecilia Valkyrie. She didn't die from Zephiel's crit attack. She's kind of controversial unit. Some call her absolute trash, and some find her quite useful. I believe she's useful, even though her stats are not amazing. She's like, you don't have to use guiding ring for her. She has a anima magic. I've been using blue this whole game and even grinded with Elfire in one chapter. He only has B. Though when we promote her, he'll get more, but you don't need to even give a promotion item to her. She has C stage, can use Restore. Stats are okay. Guess not great. Her crowds are 60 HP, 35 magic, 45 skill, 25 speed, 20 defense, 25 resistance. But yeah, 8 move, healer, that can use Air Calibur to do some good damage. Like, can you say that's bad? She's bad here because she can only move 2 squares. So I guess it gives a... I should talk about the map as well. But yeah, it gives the impression that she sucks because she can't hurt normal enemies too much, only the wyverns, and she can only move 2 spaces and get slept and etc. etc. So yeah, the map. Desert. Fog of War, of course. What could be more fun? We have to get here and cease withdrawing. We have to get Sophia here to get the guiding ring. There's lots of items on the in the sand. Usually they're near the bone things. Well, not really. That's Fire Emblem 7, actually. So yeah, there's silver guard here. We especially want that. It basically makes everything cost half less. We got the talisman from this. There's a speed wing here. We'll probably give it to my lady. Silence staff here. It's useful. We'll get it. Don't know when I'll be using it. there's boots here that we will give to my lady. Warp staff, we want this for sure. And WOD says that here is As de Plata. And it looks like sword. We might as well get it, but it's probably not anything useful. And the guiding here, but that has to be picked with Sophie. And thieves can find the items. I guess it's 100%. While others can randomly find them. There's some kind of glitch or RNG abuse that you can use to find them with anyone, but I can't. I don't know how it's done, and I don't really want to bother with that. So, this guy one shots Lulu. That's why I was wondering if I should use the Seraph rope on him. Do you one shot? No. If you get Lou on this tile, you can do some work. And these guys hit hard, but they'll be easy to avoid. So we'll put Lou here. My night light is coming on. Can I like not wait? Sec. So yeah. Do you want the killer lance? Killer lance is probably the best lance that you can use. Silver lance has more might, but this is more accurate and crit, maybe. Not sure which one is better. So yeah, drop Lou here. That's why we're gonna go Melody. You will attack the Air Calibre. Will you get doubled? You will. You can't hit anyone, but hopefully you'll come here and we can just bunk you with clay. So Cat goes here. Yes, he needs two turns unless I use Tate and Shen. We might as well use the attention. Speed her up. And we'll... So Cat goes like... One down, then she goes all the way up. And... Then she goes here. Astor goes here, 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 yeah. These mages are kind of annoying. Maybe I should let Shanna deal with them. So yeah, let's get moving. give this stuff for Cecilia. I could have rescued her. There's a mage in this tile. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can I take here? Guess we'll dance for Sophia. Maybe we can bait some kind of status staff. She would have doubled if we had given her the... Oh fuck. Okay, so the status they've cast didn't move. And the Wyvern Lord didn't move either. So... it should be here. Yes. Have to be a little bit careful here. I don't think she will get double. By the Wyvern Lord. What's with her level ups like? They've been so unimpressive. He won't get doubled, yeah, he has a javelin. Maybe we'll hang with Lou over here for a turn. Okay, I don't actually have anyone good at combat here. Shanna, maybe. She can deal with. You can also get her Radger a bit closer. Possibly, right? No Radger. Oof, she has a chance of death. Let's not... yeah, let's hope for a crit. Can you even... Answer is no. No, she can't. But Rutger can. The other mage... might be here, actually. He has air caliber. I just remembered. Oh. How much damage does air caliber do? So that's 24 plus their magic. Shanna should be fine, but not sure about long, but I actually can't do anything about it. Fuck. Let's grab the important stuff. Okay, he's not there. There might be guys here. Where's the silence staff? Here. Just spam the torches. Don't want any surprises. Maybe I should have her animations on, so I'd see the stuff that happens. Let's do both of you as well. Okay. So this guy is super dangerous. What about you? You're whatever. You have sight. Would you? Yes, I would. This style is actually safe. So yeah, I'll kill the Wyvern Lord with Loom. Kill the guy with clay. don't want to deal with you. Like, you just wreck. Maybe Radger with the Worm Slayer could deal with. We want to drop cats next to the head. Or close by. Have to deal with the Wyvern Lord somehow. Took a little break there. Yeah, the Wyvern Lord. So next turn, he can 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we want to... I should have brought the Torch Staff actually here. Forgot I had that. Did we actually give the rest of our stuff to you? We did. Let's beat this. Healing's up. Okay, where's the Air Calibur guy? Restore Sophia so she can bait some more. Status saves. I'm kind of scared actually to move upwards. No, the Air Calibur guy is somewhere in there. A store can't actually escape from the guy on his own. So he's not yet shown himself. Or was the first guy Air Calibur guy and I just didn't notice? That might be impossible. I wonder if it would be... No, I had to pick up the dude. Let's just hang back a bit. Okay, now he moved. Yeah, that's okay. This might be a bit tricky. There's the Air Calibur guy. What will we not use this chapter? Can I even do anything? Nah. I could like... Rescue drop blue. over and over, but that's stupid. Turn 7, we'll have the first reinforcements. What weapons do you guys have? Okay, Killing Edge, Hero. The sleep guy. Can everyone get out of range? So his attack range is these styles. Yeah, everyone should be able to get out. So we can. I'll kill this now. No, I will kill. But we actually need Rutger to deal with you. But we will have double air caliber for next turn. Unless he goes somewhere stupid. Fuck. Con is 7, 8. We'll do this and oh fuck, I lost vision of the I think his attack range was Souls tile like here. So we'll take a step forward, equip this Worm Slayer. I'll be feeling so stupid if I didn't check the range correctly. Oh, she judged. Good job, Sophie. Doing something useful. Can I? Can't. Let's use a torch again. See what we're up against. I think at the moment, we still have to get warp, as de plata, and guiding ring, and deal with the enemies. And there's still wyverns in there and mages. The mages are almost more annoying than the. The wyverns. And it's unfortunate. Can't dance for him. Is it safe to go here? 25. They double her. One guy has 60. Yeah. Do you double? You would double. No, let's not do that. Can I just javelin? Yes. Is there anyone need to heal? Not really. Let's heal Klein just in case. Something unexpected pops up. We'll go from up there. Why doesn't he use the silent stuff? It's odd. Do I even have anyone I want to get kills? Data, my lady. I think I sent my lady to fight against these guys. Okay, now. 3 hit. So yeah, we'll end this episode here and finish this desert in the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye.